Something weird's happening. Synthetics are on the fritz, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one of them into a manufacturing room, but he never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
Visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
This could really do some damage.
Have you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
down somewhere.
They're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Thank you. operations from Control Station Gamma. All synthetic and non-synthetic life, please move to a safe distance.
Purge the nest. Hang tight. Still someone in the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rick. Please.
Thank you.
car, the Sebastopol Science, and Medical Tower. Disruption in services.
On my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place. scanner isn't powerful enough.
Mono booster, there has to be a way.
Outside Sevastopol, Mallow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Mallow's ship. She's Mallow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they ship it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Mallow doesn't make nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Captain Carter, in case you're hearing me, that thing needs to go as basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marvel. Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlo had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it.
Maybe you want to join my crew.
Into my bones.
Plenty of free spots.
He said he'd do right by me.
Marlo doesn't trust me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Anisidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It will annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station. Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Elisadora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Thank you.
Shield stabilizers operating at 60%.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
That ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay.